How would you, what stood out to you these first 2 days of practice? What's the best way to describe it?
We've been organized. Offensively, we struggled a little bit, but you expect that the first couple of days. The defense looked great out there flying around, but pretty good the first 2 days.
Yeah. What's it like being under that awning in or under the pavilion and practicing?
Oh, you can tell that once that we come in for that second half, it's a big difference on your body. It's probably about 20 degrees cooler under there, I would say, but it's awesome.
Yeah. What's your favorite part about the new facility?
I didn't realize how big it was on the inside, but my favorite part would probably be the weight room.
Yeah.
It's pretty awesome in there.
How much – I know like Tevin Cruz and Shaq Jones, I know obviously they're linebackers and you're not throwing passes to them unless they're picking them off, but what kind of influence have those two guys had on you since you've been here? Because they've been through a lot here.
Huge difference. They've been here since the program shut down. They're our go-to leaders. Everyone looks up to them, and they do a great job by leading by example, so they're awesome guys.
Best way to describe their personalities, would you say?
I would say a good mixture between serious and have a good, like, you could tell them anything. And they got a sense of humor to them. They, I don't know, just a leader.